Gotta make sure to follow up on Shocker.
I have received unsettling reports of Spider-Man in our public parks, where children play, apparently, stalking pigeons. Yes, wild pigeons. You may wonder if he's gone insane, a perfectly valid question, but have you heard of the Goliath bird-eating spider? I'll spare you the gory details, but it's a spider big enough to devour birds. Now, Spider-Man sticks to walls like a spider, he jumps like a spider. What else does he do like a spider?
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumbless? Okay, face punch it is. Yeah. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Coming your way! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. No, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait.
Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? These masked guys! What do they want the money for?
Don't know! Don't care! Soon as this finishes the job, I'm gone!
This one's gonna hurt! Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
Where's Bowen? Game chill!
If you ask nicely, maybe! Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally. Desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey!
Is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works. Aren't slowing down.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
How come we're just focusing on the vault? Doesn't the boss
have a lot of junk scattered around here? A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Did. Demons have been hit in other locations. Boss decided to move.
That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer. They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
You two, cut the chatter. We're here to work.
The whole shipyard's like a minefield. Booby traps from every decade all over the place.
What's the point?
You know this old bootlegger tunnel isn't gonna seal itself. You wanna help me out here?
Seems like you got it. Besides, I'm on watch.
On watch. Great attitude, dude.
Who's there?
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fishermen with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door? Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun. Genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
It without you. We got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room, there could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Where else could there be scrapes? Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway. Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor. Rusted machine parts. Big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice! Stuck the landing and everything!
We're not all donut eaters!
Fair enough!
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it! Found one! Nailed it!
Hell yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trapdoor.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on. What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs. Smash and grab. They were moving fast. There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out. There! They blew the locks to get in! Shh! Demons! Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go!
Get them!
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
Trying to do my part. Look out! Firing! Stay clear!
Now you're just showing off!
Just a guy dodging bullets.
I'm a little impressed!
Keep watching. Ah! He's clear! I'll stun him! I got your back!
Thanks! I needed that!
Taking aim!
Find you!
Your timing is impeccable! See? I've got friends too! Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs. Safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. This
bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my
apartment. Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six four four seven six.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard, finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive, everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If you pick up was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble. You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy who can see Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him! No! No! Leave
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. What am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
So this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt. And it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. And I don't have long to do it. Definitely a target-rich environment. Someone should really bring back sign painting. I always knew someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Phew. Now that the threat's passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear. Demons robbing an armored car. Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM. That much cash. That's a high-speed car chase, all right.
Just pull over, you nut jobs!
We are a peaceful people! Back off, we'll blow you away! Shoot!
Okay, you are not getting 5 stars!
Spider-Man, you're short-handed for a roadblock.
Curbside service. Now that's just... of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle. Stop that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
About Herman Schultz? Oh, no. I meant Spider-Man.
Look, Schultz is a career criminal. Obviously disturbed. I mean, he calls himself the Shocker. So I don't expect him to act like a sane person. But Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Well, tell that to the bank employees who are out of a job. The customers who had irreplaceable family heirlooms in the safe deposit boxes. Couldn't he have waited until Schultz was, I don't know, outside to start the fight? Of course, then he would have probably wrecked several people's cars, because Spider-Man views our city as his playground and your property as his toys. And he just loves smashing his toys together.